Hi everyone, this is Gaurav Dasi. I am a civil engineer. Today I will share with you how to repair the damaged RCC structures using polymer modified mortar. So let's get started.
This is the condition of a slab that I have recently repaired. This slab is deflected by 3 inch at the center. This chemical is URP, manufactured by HTP Limited. It has milky white color. There are three types of sands we have used for repairing: quartz sand, silpo sand and black sand. We have given support to the slab by installing three I-beams below the damaged slab. Here you can clearly see 3 inches deflection in the slab. Now this is the condition of the steel reinforcement as we open up the cracks. Here we are fixing new steel reinforcement below the existing steel as the existing steel was damaged. Rust remover is being applied on the existing steel reinforcement. Mix all three types of sands in proper equal proportion. This is quartz sand. This is cement. This is polymer. Now we are applying bonding coat for old concrete and polymer mortar to bond quick and well. And this is how polymer modified mortar is applied. After applying it, we need to cure it for 3 days, and this surface is ready for plaster now.